When the world has safe and effective COVID-19 vaccines, how can we make sure they reach the people that need them most? Today, there are many vaccines in development. Most will fail. For those that could succeed, governments are under pressure to secure supplies for their populations. If governments compete for vaccines, most countries could miss out. This is not only bad for countries that cannot secure their own supplies. It's bad for us all, as no one is safe until everyone is safe. The COVAX pillar aims to ensure that every country gets fair and equitable access to eventual COVID-19 vaccines. It does this by acting as an insurance policy, with the largest portfolio of vaccine candidates in the world. Wealthier countries have a greater chance of gaining access to successful vaccines. And by pooling their buying power rather than competing against one another, they enable investment in factories, so more doses are available as soon as a vaccine becomes available. The COVAX pillar is founded on the principle of equitable access. This means any country, regardless of their ability to pay, has the same access to vaccines. By supporting the development and manufacturing of these vaccines, wealthy countries increase their chances of getting COVID-19 vaccines and ensure the rest of the world gets access too. Ending the pandemic as quickly as possible will take a global effort. We need as many doses as possible, as fast as possible, as soon as a safe and effective vaccine becomes available. 2 billion doses would be enough to vaccinate healthcare workers and other high-risk groups. If we start now, we can save hundreds of thousands of lives, not to mention trillions of dollars. It's not about one country versus another. It's about one world protected.